Salih Hijo Ahmed, the Executive Director of Rural Education Fund of the Rural Education Agency, Dr. Sanusi Ohiare, the nascent addition to the Rural Electrification family, the Executive Director of Technical Services, representing the Northeast, Engineer Barka Joda Sajo, Managing Director, Sterling and Wilson Nigerian Limited, Namaste. Members of management of the Rural, the Pro Chancellor and Chairman.
I think we stopped. We reduced the number of people.
Hello.
This is the Sukara room where we do the control and monitoring of the entire plant. Here you get the overview of what is happening in the battery room and the all that associated with the generator. This is what we have here. This is where the plant is of the plant. The real time
earmarked to serve our tribal
500 homes, solar system, and 5 million, sorry, solar houses across the country. I want to use this opportunity to inform you also, Kochi State is one of the beneficiaries. We have written letters to the governors that have benefits. Kochi State, of which is one. Very soon you will see our letters. I'm very surprised that you said the letter is yet to reach this office. But I want to assure you, you will see it next week, inshallah. That is to get and make you ready to receive the projects. That solar home system is a kind of a program or project that is for the served, underserved, and unserved communities. They're usually in the villages, those areas that national grid cannot reach. So we are going to give them solar homes. It's like the house of one or two, like small national grids. That will give them 24/7 power, sustainable and then reliable, 24 hours. To also inform you, we are on the way. Kochi State is one of the federal benefits. I want to thank you very much for hosting me and my minister, my brother minister of state, and this team. We appreciate and a good place. Thank you. It is indeed a privilege to welcome you on behalf of myself, the government, and people of both states to the capital city on this very important assignment that we give on behalf of Mr. President and the federal government. We have always said that we are federalists, and that is what we are. We believe in all the responsibilities, the powers of the federal government, and the capacity of the federal government to partner with subnationals like us to provide or improve the quality of life of our people. I know what rural electrification can do. In those days, you electrified almost all the rural areas which some governors were claiming were federal projects. And today you have a template of Mr. President who wants to go back to the rural people who helped to bring him to power in a spirit of reciprocity, to reciprocate those people who have shown him so much love. And Engineer Norman Bauchi is the home of Mr. President. And we are happy you are not shortchanging them because I am on the opposition. You are showing good governance, you are showing synergy, and we are ready to partner with you. Those areas where you said you would have solar home system, we are ready to work with you, but please involve us in the selection and the delineation so that we will not be just hearing it like the wound of other agencies that we have been receiving here. Yesterday we did a project for the Northeast Development Commission. Those who benefited from the training, we didn't know them. So we want to be with you, and in doing that too, we will be devoid of political consideration. We will do it on the basis of good governance to make sure, irrespective of where you come, after election, everything is about service to the people. And I have been respecting you. You are really an accomplished politician and a professional. No wonder, even though we didn't give you all the protocol, you decided to visit us and to show synergy. I appreciate it so much. And at any given time, you need our services, we are available. Bauchi is growing, we are improving the infrastructure, and it is a sprawling, growing metropolitan center. The 132 kPa is not enough. We want 330, because without that, we will not be able to power the industrial hub that we are intending to create. From the city to the airport, we are building a dual expressway, and by all the sides you will see some industries springing. Already people are showing interest, and our industrial area is going to be open. We are already loading, and it is the only opportunity I have to meet you and that of your Minister of State to please look when you are reviewing the master plan or the power master plan in Nigeria, consider both Chief of Three Sati. I know you had one in London from the city from us, that is the problem of balkanization. But they are not used to the one that today they are on their own. And you cannot make our own child to be more important than us. And because even by demographics, we are almost 3 times the population of some of our neighbors. We are the 5th largest state in Nigeria. We are the 3rd largest state in northern Nigeria, after Kano and Kaduna. So please consider us. I know we have a lot of contending needs on your hands, and you are really divesting or reforming the power center. But please, the federal government should look at Bauchi, because we are really accommodating a lot of inadequacies with a lot of melancholy, but with humility. But I know with you and Mr. President, Bauchi will get everything that you request. We'll forward our formal request to you to show you that we are with you, irrespective of any differences. Thank you very much. We wish you all the best. And we congratulate the university for you, the three of you to be here. And we are going to give them a medal for bringing 3 of you to watch. Because certainly I didn't do it. Thank you. I know you have seen this book, maybe you have not read it, or it's in your bookshelf. Please try it. It's called The Principles of Leadership, according to the founding fathers of the Sokoto Caliphate, collated and edited by Dr. Hamid Boboy, the current executive secretary of UBEC. It is a very, very good book on leadership. And you are showing leadership with the way you are moving, inconveniencing yourself, making sure that the power reform has come to fruition. Please accept this as a token of recognition of your leadership. Thank you. I'll also give your colleague one, and the remaining ones for you to give your colleagues. Thank you very much.
Thank you.